Hey beauties, it's Michelle here at Model Rock, and in today's video we are going to show you how to clean your magnetic lashes. Did you know that our Magnalux magnetic lashes can be worn up to 40 times when handled and treated with care? Not only that, but cleaning your lashes will help your eye health and will help you save money in the long run. For an in-depth tutorial on how to deep clean your lashes, check out our previous blog, which will be linked below. But for tips and tricks on how to spot clean your magnetic lashes in the meantime, just keep on watching. First off, you'll need the following items: a pair of tweezers, a cotton tip of choice. I like to use an eco-friendly one that's double-ended with a pointed tip, a disposable mascara wand. Once again, this one is eco-friendly. A liquid makeup remover of choice. This one is our brightening cleansing water from our Skin Essentials range, which is a nice all-rounder. And last but not least, you'll need a makeup cleaning mist for sanitation. Step one is to remove the residue. Take your tweezers and gently pick off any magnetic lash bond that may be clumped onto the magnets on the lash band. Once the majority of the clumps have been removed, soak your cotton tip with the liquid makeup remover of choice. Next, take your soaked cotton tip and run this along the lash band and magnets. This will remove any remaining residue that the tweezers did not pick up. You want to repeat this step onto the lash hairs if there's any makeup residue on them as well. This part of the video is sped up, so just a reminder to be gentle when doing this step. Step two is to sanitize them. Give your lashes a light mist with the sanitizing spray. Step three is to store them away. Once cleaned, place the lashes back in their original tray. If they're cleaned properly, they should snap back with ease onto the magnetic strip on the packaging. Then take your disposable mascara wand and brush through the hairs. This will help spread the sanitizer throughout the hairs and to fix them in their original place. And that is it. Now your lashes are ready to go for the next time you want to wear them. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we hope these tips helped.